tonight, Jacksonville just scored the signature event of the Republican National Convention. A short time ago, the RNC announced that President Trump will accept his renomination at Jacksonville's arena, likely in late August. The Republicans pulled the event from Charlotte, North Carolina, because the governor there could not guarantee he'd allow Charlotte's arena to be full. However, the RNC is keeping the convention's lower profile events in Charlotte.